Well, the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey welcomes the CMA CGM Marco Polo. Marco Polo. It is the largest container ship ever to call a port on the East Coast. The Port Authority says that the raising of the roadway of the Bayonne Bridge and the deepening of the navigational channels will allow newer ultra-large cargo ships to serve our area. Doesn't get any bigger than that. Look at that thing.